One of the things about FlexGlass that I think is important to point out is it is a semi-rigid material. You can hear it as I tap on it and get the microphone a little bit closer. However, it is flexible and bendable. So if I want to make a curved screen, maybe warp it along a wall and set up maybe 3 projectors for edge blending behind it, this is an excellent material for this because there's absolutely zero hot spotting. Right now, there's a Sony 4K projector, a VPL600 with 2000 lumens, about 8 feet behind this image, and I encourage you to look for any hot spotting in this direct view image we have. Now, we've also got the ability to go as much as 8.5 feet tall, and get this, up to 99 feet long. So, lots of lights on the front side of this screen. We've got 2 lights lighting me up here, so more than probably in your typical conference room. No hot spotting, beautiful color palette, and as smooth as a baby's skin right there. So again, for your next project, do consider for rear projection, FlexGlass from Screen Innovations.